On this play of the week, we got the sectional final with Brayden Fagbemi making the biggest play of his life. With Benet trailing by one in the waning seconds, Fagbemi feeds Niko Abusara, who misses the layup, but Fagbemi gets the rebound, then goes back up for the putback to put the Red Wings on top. That ended up being the game winner, as Fagbemi secures Benet a sectional plaque and a spot in the supersectional. What a moment for the Johns Hopkins commit.